The main area of research for TUNRA Bulk Solids is in the storage, handling and transportation of bulk materials. Anything from stockpiling of materials, reclamation, ship unloading, through to overland belt conveying and various other handling and storage operations which are typical in the process industry. One of the big problems in bulk materials handling is dust and the generation of dust. That's an area that we work very effectively in terms of mitigating dust, reducing airborne dust from stockpiles, and reducing dust from chutes. And that has the beneficial impact of reducing particulates in the atmosphere. The main focus of the research really is on energy reduction and reliability of conveying systems. Blockages and unreliability of systems cost industry millions of dollars a year, and the work that we do is all about the reliable conveying based on the powder properties and the application of those properties to new types of conveying equipment. One of the big issues for the future in bulk materials handling, particularly in the resource-based industries, is long-distance overland conveying and getting trucks out of mines. So that is a real focus for us at the moment in terms of the research, the challenges of conveying up steep inclines, but on a continuous basis and with minimal manpower. A very important commodity in China is the conveying of fly ash. That is an area of particular research expertise at Newcastle, looking at long distance handling of fly ash in pneumatic conveying systems such that the fly ash can be reused, and that has very significant environmental benefits.
Our research is in the area of what's known as smart grids, which is really taking ideas from information technology and computing and getting them to work constructively with the electrical distribution network. One way in which we make better use of the networks with the smart grid is to reduce the peak electricity that has to be delivered, so to smooth out the load, and in doing that you avoid having to build the capital just to support small periods of time in which the electricity demand is high. One application is in the area of, you can think of mobile phone, iPhone applications, where electricity information is provided to consumers in a very natural form. So in that way they're able to make efficient use of electricity by being fed price sensitive information by their distributor. Well, what makes this research unique is that it brings together university based researchers together with electricity distributors, in this case Energy Australia. And the fact is, around the world at the moment there's very little of that interaction going on. Most of the work is happening in one or other of the two groups, but not together. Well, imagine an electricity internet where there are two-way flows of not just electrical power but also information, and by enabling that two-way flow of information and power, that will enable all sorts of applications, such as connecting distributed generation sources to the network and making better use of renewable energy sources.